I won't just survive. Oh, you will see me thrive.
What's going on, you guys? It's Jeff One House back at it with another video, guys. So hopefully this is like the last part of the main story video for Arkham Origins. So let's go and try to finish this. Now we can move on to Arkham Origins Black.
Let him go.
I understand you. You had a chance to let me die, and you didn't take it.
I bet right now you're wishing you had. I've killed a lot of people. I brought the city to its knees, crippled the police force, and it's not even time to unwrap our presents. Ship it!
Let's do this.
Okay, okay. So, what our friend Vane holds in his hand is a heart monitor. Once he clamps it on, every beat of his bacon little heart will charge the battery on this electric chair. And when it's fully charged... So either you kill Bane...
No, I won't kill him.
But you will. You will fight me with all your resolve, or you will die. Someone is going to die. You, me, or the clown. The question of which one of us it is in your hands.
When that chair goes off, that's 2,000 volts. You won't make it.
You don't need to.
Jim. Have a seat, Jimbo. We'll fry together like two little potato latkes.
I got a pulse.
I'm gonna jumpstart your heart. Kill you again.
May you find the peace in death that you did not find in life.
I'm not looking for peace.
My shock waves to temporarily stop Bane's heart.
Prepare yourself!
Toot toot! Watch out for the Bane train!
There is nowhere safe!
A man in the street! Oh, come on!
game is over, Joker. Let Captain Gordon go.
Yeah, put the gun down, freak.
How about I put you down?
Gordon!
Well, that's the Christmas spirit. Well, I'd love to stay and celebrate your victory, but I've got stockings to stuff, mistletoe to hang, and about 15 skyscrapers to blow up before sunrise. Ciao!
Thank God you had your vest on.
He's got my gun!
Gordon, Joseph, I need your help to stop the Joker.
Our help? You're the so-called vigilante. Or is one kill enough for you tonight?
Bane's in cardiopulmonary arrest. I have only minutes to resuscitate him before it's too late.
You mean you didn't?
That's not how I do things. Now go. Come on.
My dog, the other one. escort and inflict a prison. Silver,
oh.
Sit down at death row.
Down.
Requesting reinforcements. Repeat, this is Captain Thornton requesting reinforcements. Sit down at death row at Blackgate.
Joker has Gordon pinned down in death row, hiding Bowery. It's over, Alfred. I've defeated Bane. He's secure, and it appears the TN-1 Bane took damaged his memory permanently.
Does that mean he won't be revealing your identity?
Looks that way.
Glad to hear it, sir. And the Joker?
He's still on the loose, but not for long.
This is Captain Gordon at Blackgate Prison, requesting immediate medevac. Warden Joseph has been shot. Repeat, Warden Joseph is down.
EMT chopper en route. ETA 15 minutes.
Tell them to hurry up!
Where's Gordon?
Sniper!
Who is it? Oh, not Killer Croc, man.
I've got enough of you for one night.
Not yet, you haven't.
Son of a bitch!
Screw this! Want the Joker? Take him.
Help me keep these guys off the warden.
Hold the dumb lot!
Thinks he can mess with us?
The Joker.
He went through that door, towards the chapel.
Thanks.
There's the chapel.
oh, that's. He's just. It's so. What a night!
Fresh off the kill, and back for more, eh?
Bane's still alive.
Now that's not funny. All this rage, all directed at me, and for what? You know. Is all this for you, or for me? You must know I'm a lost cause. You just can't get it through your thick skull. We both exist because of them!
Give up! You've lost.
Thank you.
until it isn't. It. You like the way it feels. It's what you need. Come on, baby. Beat me till your knuckles bleed. Why quit there? You know there's only one way to stop me.
Any one of my guys would have killed him.
The city deserves better than that.
You know, my daughter thinks you're a hero. But I still have to bring you in.
Gordon, come in! What's your 20?
I'm in the chapel. We got the Joker.
Son of a bitch. You caught him. Then how did you do that?
I had some help. I keep asking myself why I didn't bring him in. And I now know the truth is I let him go because of you. Because you believe in him. I don't know. They put me in charge of a station full of rotten cops. And I can't change them any more than I can change this damn city. Or at least, that's what I used to think.
Stop his heart! That is funny. Good one, Bats! This is going to be fun!
Maybe I can give them something to believe in. Maybe he can give them something to believe in.
Woohoo, we finished the game. And I heard there's some dialogue in the credit scenes right here, and there's just gonna be just like in the Marvel movies and DC, there's a prequel after this credit, so. Or no, not prequel, but there's a preview at the beginning.
Tried so hard, my dear, to show that you're my every dream. Yet you're afraid each thing I do is just some evil scheme. A memory from your lonesome past keeps us so far apart. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? Another crime before my time made your heart sad and blue. And so now you make me pay for things I didn't do. In anger, unkind words are said that make the teardrops start. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? You'll never know how much it hurts to never see you smile. You know you need and want to laugh, yet you claim it's not your style.
Why do you hide behind that mask? I'm trying to do my part. Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart? There was a time when I believed that you belonged to me. But now I know your heart is shackled to a memory. You won't admit that we're the same, and it's tearing me apart! Why can't I free your doubtful mind and melt your cold, cold heart?
Our next guest, political strategist Dean Snyder, has been following tonight's events since the start, more than 8 hours ago. Dr. Snyder, let's start with you. What do you want to
do? Well, Chad, it's a travesty. The ultimate failing of the justice system. A vigilante cleaning up our streets after countless deaths and bombings. What has happened to our police force? What about James Gordon? He didn't exactly prove himself tonight.
Hold on a minute, Dean. Now, I'm no defender of the GCPD or Captain Gordon for that matter. Like you said, tonight's debacle is some reflection of his efficacy. But I can't see any police force in any municipality doing a substantially better job against criminals like this Joker character or any of the hired killers he's brought into town. I mean, these guys are a different group. We've never seen anything like this. So for me, it's less a reflection on Gotham's cops and more of a reflection on the state of our country. A country where our mental health and education systems are so warped and broken that we produce criminals of this nature. You raise an interesting point, Hank. But what I'm wondering is, what we'll do next?
No, it's not an interesting point. It's just plain wrong. They're both wrong. This isn't about the police or the Batman. It isn't about the state of our nation somehow churning out a dangerous new batch of the criminally deranged. It's about the failing of one single institution. An institution which, in my view, represents the biggest threat to Gotham and its citizens. A time bomb, just waiting to go off. If tonight's events have taught us anything, it's that Blackgate is not the place to be housing our city's most dangerous offenders. Not one, but two prison breaks in the same night. All of tonight's tragedies would have been avoided if Gotham had a proper treatment facility for its top echelon offenders. A place with impenetrable security, where the most dangerous could be isolated, rehabilitated, and treated for their illness. A place like Arkham Asylum. And after what happened tonight, I promise the good people of Gotham that I will work tirelessly. I will lobby the city council, go to the governor if I have to, do everything in my power to get Arkham Asylum reopened, so we can all sleep a little easier.
There you have it. Quincy Sharp placing the blame for tonight's events not on the Batman, not on the Joker, but on Blackgate Prison, and pledging to return Arkham Asylum to full operations. We'll be back with more from Mr. Sharp and our other guests when the Jack Ryder Hour continues after this message.
Nice of Jack Ryder and Quincy Sharp to return. Nice to hear those guys. Haven't seen you guys since Arkham City. Well, technically, since you guys weren't technically in this game, but audio. It's good to hear those guys again, though. So yeah, like, what I'm gonna do is, like, because there's another side mission, and which is gonna be the Blackgate Escapees, and then we're gonna do the Initiation, and then we're also gonna do the Coco Hard DLC with Mr. Freeze. I thought this wasn't done by Rocksteady. I thought this was done by Warner Brothers Montreal. I'm so confused now. According to this credits, just mentioned Rocksteady Studios. How long are these credits? Then, of course, the only thing I wish about, the only thing that brought to my mind when it mentions Roxanne in the credits here, I mean, they could have put Arkham Origins for Return to Arkham and remaster it. See, I want to see an Arkham Origins remaster. That's what everybody wants. I want that too as well. Especially for Xbox and PlayStation. Can these credits be over with?
Thank you.
I just popped my leg. Screw, I'm not waiting this long. Congratulations, I unlocked the Eye in the Night. Hardcore only. Take on the story mode. With only one life to live. Your progress saves normally in this mode, except when you die, your quest is ended, and you are sent back to the beginning of the story.
Figured you'd be by. Sooner or later.
Suicide Squad!
And what happens if I don't sign?
You rot in here, or you work for me?
It's been a long night, Alfred. Why don't you turn in?
Wouldn't dream of it, sir. Not until you're back safe and sound.
Well, if you're sure you're up for it, I've got a few loose ends to tie up out here, and I could use your help.
You can count on it. And when you get home, we can finally have that Christmas dinner I've been keeping warm for you. For our breakfast.
For our breakfast. That was nice in that, that scene after the credits. Amanda Waller trying to get Deathstroke.
Dispatch, do you copy?
Go ahead.
Got a body down here. Mid-30s, no ID, no witnesses. Injuries are consistent with repeated blunt force trauma. Requesting a homicide team on site.
Copy that. We'll send you our first available.
Here, I'll do that one real quick. I'm excited to do this for my next video. So that's going to be it, this video, guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this story. I'm looking forward to doing the other DLC, like the Initiation and the Cocoa Heart DLC. And after those, we can finally start on Arkham Origins Blackgate. Then when we're done with Blackgate, we can start on Arkham Knight. And then we'll also do Arkham VR. And then Batman Return to Arkham Asylum and Arkham City. But anyway, thank you guys for watching this video. Like this video, want to see more of it, don't forget to add me on my Xbox Gamer Tag, which is at Jeff1. But my PlayStation Gamer Tag, my Steam Gamer Tag, and my Twitch channel, Super Bowl Possum 33. Don't forget to follow me on my social medias, Twitter, which is at Jeff1. But both Instagram and Snapchat is Alex_level10. And my TikTok is at J_E_F_F_1, which is Jeff1. And most of all, don't forget to like and subscribe to your group about Jeff1 YouTube. You guys have a wonderful day.